14th hole. I'm 3 up.
Daniel's 3 up. Looks like that.
You got 5 to play, right?
Yeah. It's going to go down the right. Oh, there it goes. There's a Dutch sign here. Pas P ni en hole. So just think of that before you hit your ball.
Will do.
Okay, so we were looking for my ball for quite a while and finally found it. I'm not gonna play that as it lies. It's a rabbit hole.
Daniel's gonna try a hell of a fade. Oh, good, it's up the tree branch.
Not enough.
Still, he's got
left
a shot.
Of the green.
Daniel wound up here in the edge of this bunker. He's going to show me how to do it. Oh. Yeah, that's pretty much how you do that. Damn.
Okay.
It's on. Okay, for par. Put it close. Yeah, nice. Very nice, Colin.
Nice.
That's a gimme.
Yep.
Bogey in.
Tough putt for the half. For par and half.
Ooh. Hey, you won the hole.
Yeah, good point.
So well done on that. Kind of needed to. This is a tough par three. It's uphill, going up the Dutch mountain. Flag on the right side. And how far is it? 150?
With the hill, yeah.
Oh, 140. Yeah, 140. So we're going to hit it 150. Ooh, beauty. Strike a pose. That was nice.
Yeah.
Baby drawing there.
Yeah.
Ooh.
That's pretty good. It's coming back.
Should be on.
Should be on. So after all the holes we played, we're finally playing golf now. Both put it pretty close to the pin. Game on.
It didn't do anything at all.
None.
I'm so glad you putted first.
Yeah. Yep. Unfortunately, I put first, so now Daniel knows. There's no bloody break there.
Go in. Go in.
Oh, man. So we have a nice backstop. Oh yeah.
Yeah. It's finally a par.
Well, you win that hole.
Yes.
What? Colin gets a stroke on this hole. Because, yes. Yeah, it's a pretty tough par three uphill. I agree with the slope rate.
Yeah, yeah.
Or the stroke index, I mean.
Yeah.
This par four, it's not long. It's like 305 meters. But left is no good. It all slopes to the left.
Right's no good either.
Right is no good. Because that's the driving range. That's the driving range, yeah. So don't go right. It's gonna kick all the way down there. So look at this, folks. Colin is actually hitting an iron. Is that a four?
Four iron.
Smart and safe.
Oh, is it now?
Yeah, should be fine.
It's quite possible that just kicked off the edge.
Really?
Yeah.
Kevin's hitting 3 wood.
So a bit of a bad break for Colin. It just kicked off, I think, over the path here. Just rolled down here. He's got 155 meters to the flag, and the tricky thing is to get over that lip. Oh, he did it though. Yeah, should be fine.
And he's got 135 left to the hole. What do you got?
8.
Yeah.
Good 8. That is a good 8. Yeah, we're dancing.
Jeez.
Okay, Colin, not bad. Bit left, but you cleared the bunker. You got a chip for birdie.
Mm.
Ah, too bad. So I hit a nice approach. I got like a meter for birdie. Colin's got this for par. Oh, come on. Okay, pick it up for bogey.
Would be nice with another birdie.
Oh, no. 17th hole. I'm still one up. And this is a nice downhill drive. Beautiful view. Yeah. Nice drive. Should land around here. Nice one.
Yeah.
Monster. Oh wow.
Two very nice drives, if I may say so, next to each other. You got 100 meters left. Colin is hitting a pitching wedge and it's looking good. Yeah, pin high, very nice.
Yes.
Game on.
Yeah, definitely.
All right, pitching wedge.
Be the right number.
Yeah, could go in.
Oh,
oh. Nice putt.
Daniel's got this for birdie.
And the win of the hole. And the win of the match.
For the match?
Yeah, I'm one up. This would make it two up. Ooh, and it didn't break.
Okay, Colin, tell me what you're thinking.
Thinking a nice, mellow 200 meter drive would make me happy.
Yeah?
Just straight.
Just avoid that bunker. You can almost see it. Yeah, you can see it. That's the lovely clubhouse, and we're going uphill to the flag.
Ooh.
All right, here comes Dan. He's bombed. Perfect.
Yeah, that was nice.
You like these challenges, huh?
Yeah, like making it interesting.
What are you hitting?
Ooh, a six apparently.
Bump it up there. Yeah, just a bit short.
Not too bad.
My ball actually hit the, I think landed on the lip and rolled back. You can see the track that it just rolled all the way back there.
Yeah. Hitting an 8-iron.
No, oh, I thinned it.
Oh, just short.
Very, very thin.
Thin.
Okay, so the flag is up here. Very difficult pin position. Colin is down there. He's hitting a lob wedge. Show us a nice lob. Yeah, on the fringe.
Now I'm standing.
Ooh, that is. Wow. Right there.
Calling on the back of the green. Needs to stop this that it doesn't roll off, and it did.
Wow.
That's nice. Well done, Colin.
I made a putt.
That's a bogey.
I made a putt.
Very nice.
Thank you.
All right, Daniel's got this for the win.
Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, well, if I miss it, we have the match.
He's got to make it.
He's so got to make really it. Have to make it. Right edge. Come on. You can do this. Would be a nice par, huh?
No. Just stops.
Oh! Thank and you.
Half match.
We halved it.
Woo! Beautiful day.
Nice half.
Thank you.
Beautiful day. Beautiful course.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, it was a good match.
That was a good day.
Yeah, absolutely.
Beautiful course. Tough.
Yep.
Very tough with elevations and greens are tough, huh? Undulated.
Definitely not like in the slope. Yeah. But it was good fun. Great course.
Okay, till next time.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.